Okay, what's up YouTube? This is my first video ever. I've always wanted to do it, so I'm just gonna get into it and, you know, post my daily vlogs, things that I like to do, shopping vlogs, you know, date, little dates, and, you know, just stuff that I've been wanting to post but I haven't been posting because procrastination. And you're not gonna wanna know. I'll get into that, like, another video on why I took so long and when I've been wanting to do this kind of thing in the near future. But this is my first vlog. Let me know what you think. All right, I'm kind of new, kind of not new. I mean, I've done videos, but I'm not sure if it should be held this way. Maybe I already started recording, but my camera's on this side, not this side. So I'm probably, okay, I'm not gonna drive off. What's up, YouTube? This is my first video ever. I don't know how to hold the camera. This is my first video ever. Hold up. Yo. Okay, it's the next day. I didn't record yesterday. I know, so bad of me. It's almost time to take my hair out. But I didn't record yesterday because I didn't really... Not that I didn't have a lot going on. I mean, I spent the day with my sister, did a lot of other stuff. I didn't pick back up the camera to continue what I said I was gonna do, and that is my problem, procrastination. Anyways, right now I just came for my therapy. I just came, I cleaned out my car, vacuumed everything. Now I'm heading back down to, hold on. All right, okay, so what I'm trying to say is I didn't pick up my camera yesterday to finish like the day out of me vlogging, you know, because that's what I said I was gonna do. I wasn't gonna do like an introduction and showing, like, you know, saying what I'm gonna be doing and then never do it. Like, I don't want to have I don't want to plan out an interesting day to vlog. I just want to, you know, hop on the camera, do what I do, because there's some funny stuff that be going on in my life, and, you know, I never catch it on camera. So I just want to like pick up the camera and just go. Like, I don't want to plan out a day and then, you know, it doesn't go through or whatever. I just want to vlog whatever, like, comes to mind, you know? I feel like I'm an interesting person, so right now I'm just yapping. Ooh, I almost had the same thing. Get out of my way before I go. Anyways, so I just want to pick up the camera and just start vlogging. Just do what I usually do. I'm gonna head over here to the store real quick, because right now I'm looking for a tripod to hold the camera so I can vlog like a little bit easier, because this kind of like it kind of hurts a little, like your fingers really get tired of doing this. So I want to find a tripod that I can use, so we're gonna go do that. Okay, y'all, we're at Five Below. I'm gonna try to find a tripod. Freaking tripod. Hopefully it's in here. If not, I'm probably gonna have to go to Walmart and buy one that is a good fit for my phone. Okay, so they got like, they have like this. This is not a tripod. That's for like the car, which I don't need that. I might have to go to them, but this is speakers. These are speakers. I don't know what that is. It's so much going on in here. I'm kind of like losing my mind. It's too much going on in here. Okay. Thank you. Okay. Damn. Okay, so they don't have a tripod. I might have to go to Walmart. So I'll catch you guys back when I go to Walmart. Alright, we just got to Wally World. Anyways, we just got to Walmart. I'm gonna go in here and see if they have the tripod. Honestly, I kind of like whipping out the phone and just talking in general. It's like, it feels, damn, it's like, it feels very, different and chill. Yes. She didn't say hi, but she said hi to everybody else. Yo, people, be your own people. I swear. Found it. Okay, it's 19 bucks. It's not bad. Not bad. This is what I found. It's on. This one's not bad. It's $19. All right, back in the car. I look hella sweaty. Sorry about that. Anyways, I got the shoot. See, this is why I need snacks. I got the tripod. It looks so good. Like, it's like, you know, a good height. You know, I might like fix it a certain way, kind of like bend it a little like that. That's hard. Yeah, it's cool. It's cool. Might loosen this, like, turn it a certain way. Yeah, I like this. Hold on. Let me look at the angles I'm gonna get with this. Yo, this is so fire, and I can like set it up a certain way, like if I'm doing like vlogs or whatnot. Anyways, yeah, it looks pretty chill. You know, I really like this. I like this. I've never had one of these, I don't think so. I had like a smaller one, but this one's like more like nice. It's like smooth. It was $20, I think $20, $21. It's pretty worth it. So yeah. I didn't get a thumbnail. Hold on. It's so bad. Hold on. I'm gonna get like a good one. Oh, I look orange. What the fuck? Oh my god. Why do I look like that? Okay. That's my thumbnail.